Hello, Fortnite community. Billy here from the Save the World team with a special announcement. After careful consideration, we've decided to delay the full free-to-play launch of Save the World out of 2018. Since the initial release of the game, we've added several new features and quality of life improvements, along with new events, heroes, and items. We still have more we'd like to do before going free. We want to make sure that all of our players, both old and new, have a great experience, so we'll be doing some technical and performance work in order to handle the scale of a full launch. Additionally, we've got some great new features and surprises coming up throughout the rest of the year and into 2019. We're polishing up and revamping the front-end UI with an aim to make it easier to use and understand. We're also working on the next iteration of how heroes work, giving you more customization and control over the perks that you bring into battle. You can check out initial details on these changes and others in our new state of development blog, which is linked in the description below. Also, you can expect separate, dedicated blogs or videos in the future to take a deep dive into some of these bigger changes and what they mean for you. Thanks for tuning in.